and start shredding the other fields and then get crosses.
By the way, that strike team is an all-volunteer from each firefighter included department's wildfire training. I'm doing it, get me up a hand there.
Yeah, but everybody got hot and cold conditions. Yeah. We're actually pretty hot out here, too.
We are. Tonight.
Yeah, Kevin, we're talking about mid-upper 90s in our morning, so yeah, I'm not going to quit. Heat it up around here. I think we're going to go the other direction as we head into the weekend. Let me show you live after 7 HD, and we'll talk about the changing pattern for the holiday weekend. Right now, we're just watching a little bit of fog right here at the coastline. Otherwise, sun's shining. It's a beautiful day. Check out the highs for the day. 97 Livermore, up to 95 in the road. Peninsula into the South Bay, upper 80s to low 90s. 98 degrees in Morgan Hill. Okay, if it's too hot for you, don't worry, we're going to back off with the heat, at least for the holiday weekend. Let me show you the view from Raceway Hills camera. Shooter Tower, shallow fog layer here. It's not going to move very far. 68 in San Francisco. Oakland 74 right now. It's in the 80s currently from Redwood City to San Jose, Los Gatos. Half Moon Bay, 67 degrees. Transamerica Pyramid, the financial district in San Francisco. It's pretty warm in San Francisco, 93 right now, 82 Nevada, Fairfield in the 90s, Livermore, 89 degrees. Here's the Livermore exploratory camera, and it's just nothing but nice for you. That's going to change. Sun in High Park tomorrow, cooler Sunday, chance of some showers. Really, it's a slight chance that it's going to be in the North Bay, partly cloudy for your Labor Day plans. So any of your outdoor plans may be affected by a few drops, but I wouldn't cancel those plans this upcoming weekend. Satellite radio to Half Moon Bay. Not as warm in San Francisco tomorrow, but still plus 72 downtown San Francisco, 67 in the Sunset District. And in the North Bay, you're going to enjoy a nice day. 60s coastline, 90s up around Clear Lake, Cloverdale, Ukiah, 84 Santa Rosa, Napa, head up toward the East Bay, 76 Oakland, San Leandro. Filtered sun, a little warm on the Inland East Bay panel there, 90 Walnut Creek and Livermore. Actually, the 70 forecast. Cooler Sunday, down to the upper 80s by Monday, Labor Day. Below average, mid-80s, inland, mid-60s coast, we will see a warming trend beginning on Tuesday, taking us right on to Friday, when we'll see those mid-90s returning again in our inland communities on Lake Charlotte. All right, thank you, Stan. Yeah.
Well, federal court weighs in today on
California's law. It's a law that was sparked by an ABC 7 News ICM investigation. You're in time, Matthew.
Some things won't last 25 years. Some things will.